third clip. April 26th, whatever today's date is, third clip. I'm gonna watch the folds. During that last clip, you know, just before I had to stop the camcorder because we were near the 15-minute mark, I got some real beauts, man. See what I can get out of this one. Foggy, but the waves are still nicely visible. Okay, Horch, I don't mind the fog. Gotten even foggier since I last videoed a few minutes ago. As long as I can see the waves, that's what counts. At least hear them. Yeah, I'm gonna make this a shorter clip. I'll try to videotape the other beach, actually. I haven't done that in a while. You can see the winds were from the southeast yesterday. That really picked them up. Boy, it's really foggy now. You can barely see the waves. Wow. Fog or no fog, this should be a good video for you, my T-Stun buddies. Look around here. See, I got my camcorder supplies in that. There's the lighthouse again. At least it's working. You see the beam in the fog. Boy, this the fog cleared a little bit. Well, it will this afternoon, but I can't be here this afternoon. I'll tell you, during that last clip, before I had to pause, got some really nice waves. Okay, I'm 4 minutes from recording. I'll probably make this one shorter than the previous ones. Wow, look at that. Again, I'm by myself. My sisters are back at home. Hit this one. Wow. never know when they're really going to pop up here. Okay, 5 minutes of recording. Boy, I can't see the waves now. I'll tell you, I don't know why the fog is so thick. I can see most of them though. I think I see one through the fog. There you got one. Check this. Oh wow, check this. Well, how's this for a lightning show? Well, this ought to be a good one for you too. Also, you also. Okay, 7.5 minutes recording. Okay, I think we're gonna pause it now. We're gonna go to the other beach, maybe, we'll see. Getting so foggy, you can barely see the waves. Why am I mining foggy? Okay, I'm gonna stop it now. Bye. Thank you for watching. Comment, likes, lots of likes. Okay.